types of situations tend to be the most frustrating or difficult for you because of your speech?
I think the social are probably the biggest. I don't usually have too many problems at school or at work because they already know me. Mm-hmm. But especially in introductions.
Noah, what have you accomplished in the last 12 days?
I have learned the tools I need to speak fluently in any situation, and it has just been amazing.
What are you most looking forward to about returning home now that you can control your speech?
Just being able to not have my stutter affect my life. It really is hard to have something like that influence your daily activities in so many ways. But because of this, I know how to control it.